The network of people on the ship is very international. We have people from all over the place, from Russia, from France, from China, from Scotland, obviously, Americans, lots of people that are involved in Arctic Net in some way, shape or form can come on the Amundsen.
I was first time to go to an Arctic Ocean, so I'm amazed. We have no chance to go to Arctic in Japan. It's very rare.
We commonly use the Amundsen to do our research. So that's a great facility for us, especially because we do lack icebreakers in France. So by being based in Laval, we are at the heart of Arctic research, I would say.
Amundsen is a very good ship for ocean observation. Thinking about the research collaboration, they have a lot of knowledge, especially for the Canadian Arctic side. They had a lot of experience to have a marine ecosystem survey, as well as sea ice and physical oceanographic survey, and but mainly targeting Canadian Arctic side. And we have many experience in the Pacific sector of the Arctic Ocean, slightly western side of their region. So collaborating between us is very good for both sides, I think.
Canada is a big player in Arctic research worldwide. It has a lot of facilities and a lot of resources which other countries don't have. And I can say that Scotland doesn't have the icebreakers. It doesn't have the contacts, you know, and the networks that we have here in Canada to do Arctic research. That was one of the main reasons that drove me here. And it's one of the main reasons I'm going to stay here.